Hello children, I hope you are going well, doing well in your studies and you are regular in your studies also. So let's start with your chapter 3, that is topic is growth. Let us understand. First you should know the difficult words. The difficult words has been given below. Let us read one by one. Living things, breathe, reproduce, grow, excrete, die, adult, non-living, teenager, toddler. Let's repeat once again. Living things, breathe, reproduce, grow, excrete, die, adult, non-living, teenager, toddler. As you can see, here are some examples of living things and non-living things. I think you all are most aware of living things and non-living things as you've studied in your class 1. Living things are those which can grow and can breathe. Non-living things cannot grow and do not breathe also. So here are some examples of the living beings like mushroom, flower, tree, dragonfly, frog or people. Either it is an animal or a plant or the human being, they all can grow and breathe. Non-living things examples are teddy bear, ball, doll, balloon, clouds, skateboard. They cannot grow. Let us study about growth. What is growth? Let us understand. All living things on earth have one thing in common, a life cycle that starts with birth, continues with growth and then reproduction and ends with death. As you know, we take birth, then we grow, become old, then we are dying. So that is the life cycle of a man or an animal. Growth is defined as a gradual development in maturity, age, size, weight or height. As we grow older, our age increases, our size increases, our weight or height also increases. In this chapter, we will learn about the growth of a plant, that is seed germination, how a seed becomes a plant. Growth of a child, how a child becomes an adult. The growth of an animal, how a baby animal become a adult animal. Seeds grow into plants. It is called the germination of seed. Whenever you plant anything into the soil, you can see whenever you put any kind of seed, either it is an apple seed or lemon seed, that will grow into a plant. Let us understand next. From seed to seedling. As you can see, it's an example of a seed or picture of a seed. It grows into a plant when we put it into the soil. Now, let's understand the different stages of germination. As you can see, these are the different stages, 5 stages of the germination. The first, the seed was put it into the soil. Slowly, slowly, it started its roots and then it grows into a plant. These are the conditions required for germination of seed. Sufficient water, sunlight, and air. As you know, the plants make their own food. They need all these three things to make their food: water, sunlight, and air, so that it can grow bigger. Growth of a baby child. Babies can't stay babies all their lives. They have to grow up. When first born, human babies are completely dependent on their parents for everything: food, water, shelter, clothing. As babies grow into children and adolescents, humans are still dependent on their parents for many things. They have a lot of growing up to do and don't become independent until they reach the age of about 18, when they go to college or move away from home. Until and unless you go out to go for a college, till then you cannot become independent. You're always dependent on your parents. These are the different stages of a child which grows into an adult. You can see it in the figure. There's a baby child, baby girl or baby boy, then become an adolescent, a child, then a college going, then further they are doing jobs, they are becoming independent, then they are getting into the family, and in the last they are becoming old. After this old age, a human being die. So these are the different stages when a human being grow into an adult man or woman. Now we'll understand about baby animal growth, how an animal grows. Most animals have a very simple life cycle which follows a pattern. The simple life cycle includes infant, youth, and adult. For example, in animal or in a human being, these three stages comes. First is the infant, or the animal is the infant animal. Then they comes in the youth category, and then become adult. Some animals have a metamorphic life cycle which follows a pattern of egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Some examples of animals that have a metamorphic life cycles are chicken and frogs. Let's understand the life cycle of a chicken and frog in the coming slide. Here's the life cycle of a chicken. As you can see it in the figure, there's an egg. When the chicken sits on the eggs, the process is known as hatching. Then the egg's broken down and comes out with a chick. Then this chick grows into an adult chicken. So this process going on, again the adult chicken lays eggs. So this process goes, this is called a life cycle of a chicken. Here's the life cycle of a frog. As you can see it in the figure, the frog eggs are there. When it broke, the tadpole comes out. The tadpole has a tail, they don't have legs. In the third step, the tadpole comes with two legs. Slowly, slowly, as they are growing older, they come up with four legs and their tail vanishes away. Then they become adult, there is no tail, they are fully grown frogs. Here's the evaluation part. Whatever you have seen or studied, let's have a recall. Arrange it in a proper sequence. These are the different stages of germination as we have studied in the previous slide. Please arrange it in a sequence as A, B, C, D, E, E. What should come in the sequence? At first number, which alphabet should be there? Second, what stage should come? Then third, then fourth, and then fifth. Draw in your notebook and write the answer. There's another question, one example of living being and one non-living thing. Draw and color also. The next question, write any two features of living beings. Thank you.